Hi, I'm Seth Hatfield, owner of Mastercraft Motors. I'd like to make sure that you can drive your vehicle for as long as possible with the least number of repair-related expenses. So in this brief video, we'll have one of our ASE-certified technicians tell you about servicing your shock absorbers or struts.
Shock absorbers and struts influence the control and handling characteristics of your vehicle. They work in conjunction with the vehicle's springs to dampen the bouncy motion of the vehicle as it is affected by road conditions. The energy is absorbed as a piston inside the shock pushes against hydraulic fuel. This restricts the rebounding movement of the springs. Your shock absorbers or struts should be replaced every 50,000 miles or immediately if a fluid leak is detected. Driving with old or faulty shocks will lead to premature and uneven wear on tires and increase the wear to other suspension components. This reduces the handling ability of the vehicle and can cause it to become unstable, possibly causing an accident. Replacing shocks and struts on a regular basis will prevent premature wear of tires and reduce wear on other vehicle systems. From a safety standpoint, since shocks and struts control vehicle handling, your ride quality will be greatly affected. This will cause an uncomfortable ride and could possibly cause an accident endangering your life and those of others. Because shocks and struts also affect your vehicle's fuel efficiency, driving with adequate shocks will reduce your impact on the environment.
Based on the service records of this vehicle, I would recommend a shock absorber replacement and an inspection of your suspension system. Please call or go to our website and make an appointment today.